Adam. Hi, Katie. Oh, gosh. I know I haven't been on in a while. I don't know about that video I told you I made. Actually, I had it almost all the way uploaded. And then something happened. If you want to know what happened, or I will actually tell you guys what happened, privately. Because it's not mine to make a complaint. I'll text Katie and Adam and I'll message you. Oh yeah, Adam. Maybe me and Katie were wondering about what the thing of texting would be, if there would be, you know, an extra charge or something, because putting it by so much easier if we all just communicate by phone instead of having to catch each other on Facebook, because it's almost impossible sometimes, especially when we need something really quick like that. So that's where it goes. Yeah, I'm so sorry about not making videos the past few weeks. I have been so busy. But I'm going on a research trip this weekend, so I am not doing tonight. My homework will not be returned until Monday and Tuesday next week. I'm leaving at 6 o'clock in the morning tomorrow morning. So, this morning. But anyway, and about that video I was going to post, I really want to still post it because it was a really good video. I'll probably try to post it tomorrow sometime if I possibly can. I'm not making promises because I don't want my schedule going to pick up tomorrow until it's San Antonio, so that's kind of up in the air. I want to point out something to you guys. I'm not gonna make it for you too long because it's pretty late. And I'm going to be able to get the student at my school. His name is Jerry Trailer, you should look him up, he's from school. He's a guy that was going cerebral palsy, but he ran across the country from San Francisco to Brooklyn in 7 months, and it's a really cool story. Something he talked about yesterday, somebody said something about awesome, he's like, I don't want to be awesome. And I'm thinking, don't forget to be awesome. That's what I was thinking. And he said, I don't want to be awesome. I want to be awe everything. Get it? I don't want to just be awe a little bit. I'm going to be awe a lot of it. Which is something that I've kind of taken to heart. Like, being awesome is pretty cool. Being awe everything is a whole lot better. I should say that after. But yeah. Anyways. So, the game movie comes out soon. I'm excited. I remember it today. I'm excited. Okay, I'm gonna start rambling soon. If I haven't already, so I need to go. but I will try to get that video up tomorrow if I possibly can. Anyways, Adam, I will see you on Friday, and Katie, I will see you on Monday. See you at PDA, and I think it's going to be a good day. Bye.